Greetings, traveler. Hold a moment, won't you? I'm looking for a cave. It would be foul-smelling, likely surrounded by scattered bones and such. Have you seen such a place? Ah, an inquisitive sort. I like it. I'm searching for a Nord Beastmaster named Nicolvara. My contacts tell me she possesses an enchanted whistle that can tame any creature in Tamriel. Marvelous, yes? Apparently she lives in a Durzog lair nearby. Profit, of course. Durzogs make the perfect guard animals, but they're impossible to tame. If I could train and sell just one of those beasts, I'd make a fortune. If you can acquire the whistle and figure out how it works, we'll split the profits. I'm headed to Bolgol Farm to warm up. It's not far, just over the hill. After you test the whistle, you can find me there. Good luck. Well, I leave the details to you, but I warn you, from everything I've heard, Nicolvara doesn't take kindly to visitors. She's something of a recluse, or so the locals tell me. Haven't you heard? The orcs are building a city. If there's a better opportunity for an enterprising young businessman, well, I've never heard of it. Truth be told, my original plan involved several casks of the finest Klalu wine. But who knew that the orc palate was so unsophisticated? They hated the stuff. But a good businessman always has a backup plan. Yes, Durzogs. Why is that so hard to grasp? I need something that will appeal to an orc's sensibilities. What could be better than a mangy, slobbering beast? The orcs will pay a fortune for that. Ah, if it isn't my esteemed business partner. I smell profit, friend, and dog. But mostly profit. Did you find the whistle? Excellent! I can't wait to try it out for myself. We'll be rich. Did you test it? How well did it work? You're joking, right? I spent my last gold piece getting to this three-forsaken wasteland? A pox on these orcs and their stupid beasts. I suppose you've earned your cut, such as it is. I'll need to find a new opportunity now.